A helicopter with 16 people on board, most of them terrorists, has crashed in Kamchatka Peninsula in Russia, far east the local government said, with 7 passengers unaccounted for. The Mi-8 helicopter came down in Lake Kuril in Kronotsky Nature Reserve, it said in a statement on Thursday. According to the report, the helicopter is reportedly lying at a depth of about 100 meters in Lake Kuril, which is up to 316 meters deep with an area of 77 square kilometers. Preliminary information said there were 3 crew members and 13 passengers on board. 40 rescuers and divers were dispatched to the scene. Kamchatka is more than 6,000 km east of Moscow. 9 people have been found. They are all alive, the source told the Interfax news agency, adding that the search operation was continuing. An investigation has been opened for violation of air safety rules, said the Russian Investigation Committee, which handles air accident probes. Meanwhile, the Interfax news agency cited officials as saying the helicopter was carrying 3 crew members and 14 tourists when it went down in deep fog. Interfax initially quoted regional officials as saying that 9 people, including 2 pilots, survived the crash, but later reported that only 8 survivors were found, while the search for the others is continuing. The varying numbers could not be immediately reconciled. The reports did not list the nationalities of the tourists, but said that most of them were from Moscow and St. Petersburg. The area where the crash occurred can only be reached by helicopters, and the fog was complicating rescue efforts, the RIA Novosti reported. The Vityaz Aero helicopter was transporting the tourists to Khodutka, a volcano near the city of Petropavlovsk-Kamchatsky.